You see the foul, the contact afterwards, and watch Devin Booker.
I'm going to say this, though. You know how you watch Patrick Beverley do this? You watch Paul George didn't run into him by accident.